Country music star and Delaware native Jimmie Allen is out as commencement speaker at Delaware State University today. The decision comes amid sexual abuse allegations against the artist. The university announced that Congresswoman Lisa Blunt Rochester will address the graduates. She is the first African American and first woman to represent Delaware in Congress.